Huh? Monte Carlo? That's our prom theme?
Mm-hmm. Gambling, tuxedos, and Bond. James Bond.
Oh cool, right? My God. You know, everybody's staring.
Not that guy. No, he just looked. I'm breaking all the rules now anyway. Since I'm going to hell.
So, does a person have to be dying to become like you?
No, that's just Carlisle. He'd never do this to someone who had another choice.
So how long have you been like this?
Since 1918. That's when Carlisle found me, dying of Spanish influenza.
What was it like?
The venom was excruciating. But what Carlisle did was much harder. Not many of us have the restraint to do that.
But didn't he just have to fight?
Not exactly. When we taste human blood, a sort of frenzy begins. And it's almost impossible to stop.
But Carlisle did.
First with me, and then with his wife, Esme.
So is Carlisle the real reason that you don't kill people?
No, it's not the only reason. I don't want to be a monster. My family, we think of ourselves as vegetarians, right? Because we only survive on the blood of animals. But it's like a human only living on tofu. It keeps you strong, but you're never fully satisfied. It wouldn't be like drinking your blood, for instance.
Was it other vampires that killed Waylon?
Yeah. There were others out there. And we run into them from time to time.
Can the rest of your family read people's minds like you can?
No, that's just me. But Alice can see the future.
I bet she saw me coming.
Alice's visions are subjective. I mean, the future can always change.
Could you act human? I mean, I've got neighbors.
I'm gonna take you to my place tomorrow.
Thanks. Wait, like with your family?
Yeah.
I mean, what if they don't like me?
So you're worried, not because you'll be in a house full of vampires, but because you think they want to prove you.
I'm glad I amuse you. What is it?
Complication. I'll pick you up tomorrow.
Hey. Come to visit your truck?
Yeah. Looks good. Got that dent out.
Yeah.
Actually, we came to visit your flat screen. First Mariners game of the season. Plus, Jacob here keeps bugging me about seeing you again.
Great, Ed. Thanks.
Just keeping it real, son.
Vitamin R.
Well done, Chief. Harry Clearwater's homemade fish fry.
Good man.
Any luck with that Waylon case?
Well, I don't think it was an animal that killed him.
Never thought it was.
So spread the word out of the res, huh? Keep the kids out of the woods?
Will do. Don't want no one else getting hurt, do we?
Wow. This is incredible. It's so light and open, you know?
What did you expect? Coffins and dungeons and moats?
No. Not the moats.
Not the moats. This is the one place we don't have to hide. I told him not to do this.
You have this. You add a little bit of olive oil to a non-stick saute pan, and you're going to cook it with the olive oil in medium-high heat. What I do, I cut this in strips, and then we're going to cut this in
dice. Is she even Italian?
Her name is Bella.
I'm sure she'll love it no matter what. Now,
get away from that. Here comes the human. Bella, we're making Italiano for you. Oh. Mm.
Bella, this is Esme, my mother, for all intents and purposes.
Buongiorno.
Molto bene.
Giving us an excuse to use the kitchen for the first time.
I hope you're hungry. Yeah, absolutely.
She already ate.
Perfect. Yeah, it's just because I know that you guys don't eat, so
of course. It's very considerate of you.
Just ignore Rosalie, I do.
Yeah,
Let's just keep pretending like this isn't dangerous for all of us.
I would never tell anybody anything.
She knows that.
Yeah, well, the problem is you two have gone public now, so...
No, she should know. The entire family will be implicated if this ends badly.
Badly, as in...
I would become the meal.
Hi, Bella. I'm Alice.
Hi.
Oh, you do smell good.
Alice, what are you...
It's okay. Bella and I are going to be great friends.
Sorry, Jasper's our newest vegetarian. It's a little difficult for her.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It's okay, Jasper. You won't hurt her.
All right, I'm going to take you on a tour of the rest of the house.
Okay.
Well, I'll see you soon.
Okay.
I think that went well.
Clean this up. Now.
Is that as weird for you as it was for me?
I don't know.
Graduation caps?
Yeah. It's a private joke. We matriculate a lot.
That's kind of miserable. I mean, repeating high school over and over.
Sure, but the younger we start out in a new place, the longer we can stay there. Come on. Yeah, this is my room.
No bed?
No, I don't sleep.
Ever?
No, not at all.
Okay. Why, you have so much music. What are you listening to?
Debussy. I don't know.
Yeah. Clair de Lune is great.
What?
I can't dance.
Well, I could always make you.
I'm not scared of you.
Well, you really shouldn't have said that. You better hold on tight, spider monkey. Do you trust me?
In theory.
Then close your eyes.
What?
This isn't real. This kind of stuff just doesn't exist.
It does in my world.